Hello, welcome back to another episode. Now, to let you know, if you saw part 4 up earlier today, I had to actually take it down, unfortunately, because my volume was too high in the game. You couldn't hear my voice, but that is okay. I'm here again. I did skip ahead a little bit, and I'm going to let you know why. There was nothing going on. I only had to pass time. Italy would give up, and everyone would begin to go to Japan. Now, I wouldn't mind going through all of that again, but unfortunately, when Italy gives up, everyone begins to move over here to Japan. Everyone. I mean, look at every war that is going on. They're fighting everyone. China, they're fighting Britain, America, everyone. And it begins to bog down the game. Now, I did send my save over to the team, and they should be working on it. But performance should get better over time after they either win in Japan or Japan gives up. Now, they finally took a bit of Honshu. Honshu being the main island. Shikoku is over here. Here's Kyushu, and here's Hokkaido up here. I'm gonna go over everything I did. I've learned a lot about the game, and it dawned on me that I should probably change up a political party of someone if I do not want them to join the Allies, and I did that. Now, I did not read about that. It just kind of dawned on me in a fever dream. Okay, well, not a fever dream, but it dawned on me that I should do that. Over here in Romania, I changed up their party by boosting party popularity. Now, they cannot join the Allies. Now, I can fight them. I'm trying to justify my war. When I do that, I'm gonna have 24 divisions of infantry begin to move in over here. They're gonna hold a long line, sure, but then they'll begin to move in over here behind a river. I'm gonna have all of my mechanized units over here move through, and I'll show you why. Because I want to take freedom. I mean oil freedom, right here in Muntenia. If I do that, I won't need to import any oil at all. Now, I've learned how to properly recruit. Actually, I do not want more infantry. I think that would do for now. My manpower is not very high. I did use my political power to change things up a bit. Free trade. I want all of that. That way, we can make a lot more in terms of just, you know, exporting. We could work on our research. We could work on our construction speed, which I did focus on quite a bit. Again, all I did was pass time. You didn't miss out on anything. I did pick up a lot of new technology for my industry over here. I got flexible line. That way I would be able to kind of retain anything I work on when I want to change it up. If I go look over here, construction, pretty much all maxed out. I'm trying to be independent. Engineering, I didn't really work on that too much. Air doctrine, I'll work on it more later for battlefield support, because I mean, we're not going to have a great air force or navy. And over here, I am working on my assault capability for my grand battle plan doctrine. Superior firepower probably would have been better, but too late now. My artillery is amazing. We're very good with it. My armor, I've got light tanks being built, a bunch of light tanks too. I could go for 3. Might do that actually later when I can. Okay, over here, I've worked on a lot. Like engineer company, we're at tier 3 now. If I want to entrench, I can. Here's my infantry. We've got tier 3 weapons. We've got support weapons 4. And mechanized 2. Beautiful. I love it. Okay. Back over here to production. I am producing a lot. We are very efficient now. Very efficient. I love it. Low manpower. That is okay. You're not happy over Macedonia. I put all my military police into one group. One of you said that I should do that, and I did. Okay. Come over here. That should do it. They need to be happy, make them happy. Alright. I may be low in manpower, but that is okay. I am changing a few political parties right now, though. Over here in Belgium and Japan, I've got to get a few more allies to join me. That would be incredible. But if you look at it, things are beginning to change a bit. Wonderful. If I try to fight any ally or non-aligned faction, they will probably join the allies and I would be in big trouble. America is way too strong. They've got divisions after divisions of crazy people wanting to come fight me. Now, beyond that, the UK alone, I believe, has maybe equivalent amounts of manpower that Russia has. And that's crazy to me. But yeah, they've got a lot going on. Anyway, I've got to let time pass on. I'm trying to justify my war over in Romania. But that is really all that was going on. Yeah. That is all I did, and then at the very end, we had a war in Romania, which is what I want to get to. That way, all of you can have a war. not just watching me watch my invasion over in Japan. Well, not my invasion, but everyone's invasion in Japan. I don't even know when they'll give up. When I did record that 1 hour part, they never gave up. We had to fight here the entire friggin' time. I'm trying to begin a coup here. That would take me 400 days. It's like 0.5 political power per day for it. Alright, there we go. When I justify my war, we'll go in and destroy them. I know that we can. Unfortunately, the two major factions over in China are part of a faction. They can't join me. I wanted Communist China to join me. I would like to change up a political party though eventually. That would be a lot of fun. Like your political party. I wonder if you can actually get rid of a faction, like if they would ever do it. I have no clue. In the future though, I might even make my own faction. It would really depend on who I could get to ally me. It would be a tough one. Okay, I'm still waiting over here. We're watching all their battle plans. I mean, look at that. There's a lot going on. Not to mention how many wars, I mean, they're all fighting. You lost 1 million people. Okay. And you're fighting the Allies for that one. In our war, you lost how many? Nearly 1 million. Russia's lost over 1 million. Okay, and then another war up here. You lost how many? Over 1 million again. Over 3 million Japanese people have died in three wars. I mean, that is incredible, and they're not giving up. China, they lost over 1 million, but that is why I want them to ally me. They've got a lot of divisions, and that would be amazing for me. But they will not and cannot join my faction. Yeah, we haven't won the war yet. They did push back on Russia. They are being pushed out of Honshu. Okay, to let you know, Honshu, the main island, Shikoku down here, Kyushu down here, and Hokkaido up here. Because I might mention which part they're actually trying to invade. I would probably invade Kyushu and hold it. You would definitely want your Navy and Air Force to provide dominance over here. It would be a very slow war for sure. I would probably bomb them a lot. Okay. Excavation 5, an incredible technology to have. A rocket site. You know what? I kind of want that. I kind of want to go down that route. I mean, look, I don't have the manpower to beat the major countries, but I can definitely deal a lot of damage if I want to. But no, I'm going to keep on changing political parties all over the world. If Russia won't do it, I'll do it. All right? I'll friggin' do it. Look at that change up. It's changing pretty quickly. Okay, more of that done. What will I pick up now? Two of you are done. Rocket effort. You know what? We'll do that. That would be quite handy. And for you, I would like a new tank, actually. I want more oil. New light tank. We'll build a new light tank for my tank divisions. I mean, it won't make it in time, but we can upgrade over time. That will work out for me. And it will be good. I've loved the game so much. I mean, I'm learning a lot. And I know that a Paradox game in the very beginning has a great foundation and they only add to it. And Hearts of Iron 4 is incredibly fun. I love it. I love that I was able to turn Greece into a crazy, huge country. I mean, Byzantine Empire. My bad. I would like more of Turkey in the future. I wonder if there is a way to ever leave my party, my faction. I would probably have to change up to maybe fascism. I would imagine I've got to. But yeah, I changed up my laws a bit. I wanted to focus on construction and my economy. That could change again in the future. I am not treating you guys well at all, am I? No, I'm not. Okay, I'm trying to justify a war. I do not have a lot of manpower, not that I need it. I don't need it. Who's all in here? Xinjiang, China, Belgium. I do wish you were not all here. Do you even have permission to be on my lands right now? Huh, you don't. I kind of want to boost my political party over in your lands, too. I feel like that would cause an issue for you. A very good issue. One that might benefit me. You're not very united right now, surprisingly. Look at that. Huh. More plain white. No clue what that would do. But yeah, they outnumber me, as you can tell. Look at that. Incredible. I could hold them off, but eventually, they would wear me down. Recon Company 2? Okay, what about Recon Company 3? Ah, how about that? We can get in more information. More information would be great. Now, the balance of power down here is very low, but I think that might be because we've got other allies nearby. I don't mean my allies, I mean allies in general. Okay, branch interoperation. That would do it. Assault breakthrough would be incredible to have. I doubt we'll get it in time, but we'll try. Hold on, who is in my lands right now? I did not want you here. Let's go back and watch in Japan while we wait. Yeah, they're going for it. Alright. Let me go look at it real quick. Changing a little bit per day. It'll take a long time in Belgium, but worthwhile for sure. At war, right? Who am I offering permission to walk in my lands to? Oh, they can just kind of walk here? Alright. Huh. Not a fan of that. Could it be the non-aggression pact? I mean, that shouldn't do it. Huh, you want me to like you more. You're democratic. A little bit strange. Okay, Japan pushed them all out. We're losing more and more people trying to fight them. My war is not yet justified. I'm producing a lot, too. Look at my efficiency. I'm very efficient now. My industry is incredible. We can build whatever we want. I cannot wait to get my new light tank. I should retain a lot of what I have because I wanted to focus on retention in my industry, which is working out for me pretty darn well. Yeah. But I definitely want rockets. I mean, that would be a lot of fun to kind of have a lot of that going on. People might not like it, but I will love it. Oh, they're trying again. Yeah. You're not going to be able to do it. Who's mad now? Are they mad at Macedonia again? You should be trying to garrison that, too. Do you need more men? You shouldn't need more men. I've got to make my military police even better. France, I do wish you would get out. I probably won't need help in my war when I finally do fight them. It will happen eventually. Okay, I don't need to boost your popularity anymore. You did change your party, huh? Okay, Belgium, you're doing your thing. France, what about you? Hmm. Oh, that isn't bad. 0.10 for a daily drift, not bad at all. We'll do that in France. If I could change France up, that would give me a lot of power in Europe. A lot of power. Look at how many are moving into my lands right now. Incredible. They're probably all going to Japan or they're trying to surround the Romanians. I mean, poor Romanians, they're going to have a very tough day. They changed up their party because of me. I bet they're not happy about that. I am. Okay, let's go look at my production real quick. Actually, hold on. Let's go look over here at trade. Yeah, I've got to import a lot. I'm not producing any rubber at all. It's very annoying for me. I need all that oil. I need all of that, right? Let's keep on looking. Aluminum, I'm okay on that. Steel, what about you? Yep, I need all of it. It won't change up. Okay, now about that terrible war. Man, over 1 million people dead in one war. Italy is done for. I believe they might have land over in Africa. We can look at it later. But there's only one major war going on. I do hope in the future more wars will go on. Because, I mean, right now, because we defeated the Reich early on, there's not a lot going on. That war would probably still be going on, but unfortunately, the Reich joined in a war to fight me, which brought in Russia, so Russia curve-stomped them all. Had that not happened, they probably would still be fighting right now, as they should be. Okay, day and night cycle going away for now. I need to know about that later, but right now it's okay. But yeah, all I can do is just kind of hope that maybe the war over here will end eventually. Right now, definitely will not end. And I'm not having my guys go there to die. Forget that. I'm not going to Japan. Heck no. Maybe during peacetime, but not now. Medium tank 3. Could change it up to that. A modern tank, even. I'll have options, man. I'll have options. It'll take under a year to develop that modern tank. That is why I want more oil. I'll need more steel, too. Okay, good. Nav effort. Bomber focus. No, we can't do that. Okay, a focus. I do not need it right now. I think we're good on that front. How is my construction doing? I've got to repair 2 factories, but we are doing a lot right now. It is going quite well for me. Oh, here we go. Finally done. Okay, time to go fight a war. Finally happened. Oh, Romania. Greetings. I'm here to fight you now. Okay. They cannot join any faction. I'm part of a faction that would let them join. Please do not combine wars. I bet it will. Please do not do it. I bet you will, though. Risky. You know what? I think we'll win it. All the darn allies are here bothering me. There we go. Look at that. The German Reich. Huh. Now our wars have merged. A little bit strange. It began over Istanbul and we're all still fighting it. We're winning at various locations right now. We're beginning to attack everywhere. That should work out. Okay, now before we do anything more, I want these guys out of here. I hate having them all here. It's rather annoying for me. Okay, hold on. France, what if I break our pact? Will that mean that you can't come here? If it does, I'll be very happy if you leave. I don't know. But the war is now beginning. Crossing a river will be quite difficult, but that is okay. These guys are beginning to move in. They're winning at various points right now. We'll take some hits, but if we look at it, look at that attack, man. Incredible. An incredible amount for my infantry. Did I change up the template? I believe I did, actually. I trained up my men for a time, and I may have done that. Yeah, I added in more artillery. Look at that attack. Man, infantry will die to me pretty much every time. Not over here, though. Though we are tougher. We are outnumbered, though. But we are beginning to push in. Beautiful. Unfortunately, my allies will be able to join in the war. I hate that a lot. That is why I've got to push in quickly in order to take my oil. If I don't do that, that'll be terrible. Alright. Come on. Move in a little bit faster. They're pushing in a few locations. And if you look at our comparison now, look at that. It's in my favor. We are much stronger. We're winning everywhere. Got a new factory. I'll work on that later after the war is done. But right now, we're about to take their freaking capital. Look at that. Already. Well-planned attack. No kidding. We planned it all out, baby. And we could fight in the mountains. So who are you? Okay, you're pretty talented. More talented than my own commander. He's a new one. Initiative. Yeah, we do. We've got more recon. That is why I like having recon a lot. It worked out. They have no commander that I'm fighting now. But look at how we're pushing in. They're all falling back. I do wish the war didn't combine. I would like to keep track of how many I've lost. I mean, maybe all of you can help me keep track of that. 50,000 people already dead? What? The Romanians are dying out here. I mean, they are fighting on more than one front, right? They've got to be. Yeah, a little bit. Wait, who's invading now? China? What are you doing here? Are they going to take... No way. Are you fighting too? I would hate that. No, I don't even like you anymore. I don't like any of you. Get out of here. All of you, get out of here. Okay. That's okay, though. I just need my oil. If I don't get it, I will be very mad. They actually caused me to lose my oil. Come over here. I need Muntinia. I don't care what they take. I really do not care at all. I just need Muntinia. Come over here and help out a little bit. Running at two locations right now. We could change it. Come on, we can change it. I know that we can. It might be terrain, right? Yep. At night. Not going my way. Alright, let's try it now. Now it's going my way. Good. Okay, oil, where are you? Right here. I need that right here. That is all I need. I don't care about anything else other than that. But look at the amount of manpower here in Romania. I've not conquered every location. Come on. Okay. We're beginning to push in a little bit more. Beautiful. The front line is getting larger. They gave up. Does it belong to me? That was rather quick. Not all of it, but a majority of it does belong to me. Oh, I hate how you have land here. I really do. I have a lot more oil now. China? No, get out of here. We've won the war. Yeah, I know they're mad. We have won the war. That was beautiful. Okay. I need a new foe to fight. I'll have to think about it. My manpower's gone up. I fought a war, and my manpower went up. We did not lose a lot of men. We destroyed them. Wow. 58,000 men dead. Quickly, too. We took their capital. We were taking everything. Unfortunately, everyone jumped in, too. Okay. Huh. You changed your party for nothing. I nearly feel bad for you. Alright, let's go back over here to construction. We've got a lot to repair. They took a lot of damage. Japan's not giving up yet, are they? No, they're not. It is freezing for a moment. Again, there's a few hiccups that will pop in and cause that to happen. Only because, I mean, we've got so many troops in one location right now. It's driving me mad. Get out of here. Man, I hate you guys. I wish there was a way to forbid them from coming into my lands. I mean, if there is a way, I don't know it. I have no freaking clue. But that is way too bad. Okay, Japan. You need to freaking get out of here, because you're causing me issues right now. Yeah, it's happening again. It's like after a country gives up, everyone begins to move out. Performance goes crazy. Yeah, we won. I do want a light tank 3. A medium tank would cost me a lot more. Do I even need oil? I don't know. I don't need a trade for oil. I bet I don't need any of it. Yeah, look at that. I don't need any oil at all. That frees me up big time. I don't even need a majority of my own oil. Wait, what? That changed up. Hold on. Oh, right, because of my economy type. That is correct. Okay. I forgot about that. Okay. But yeah, we took a lot of land. Again, I do wish everyone was gone. My lands right now, though. I do not have open freaking borders. I don't know what you guys are thinking. Okay, fighting the allies would be great. Fighting them alone would be okay. We could beat them. But I've got to change up their political party. I could try to get a coup going eventually. Okay, let's begin it. Savoy could do that. Brittany, that would be fun. I've got to change up my economy type. But we won the war, and now we've got to wait for a massive amount of people to move around. Wait, the Reich is here? What the hell? Where are they at? Hold on, I'm trying to find them. How could the Reich be here? Fascinating. Huh. Well, they're probably around here. Okay, who do I want to fight now? I could go after Iraq. United Kingdom would be a great foe to fight, but they've got allies everywhere. Actually, 12%, not bad. If I could boost it here, that would be alright. Now, let me know, what do you think I should do now that I've won in Romania and I have a lot more land? I mean, I have an incredible amount of land now. I will need to get them all to, you know, be happy under my control. And I do want their factories. I don't need your manpower right now. Maybe later, but right now, I'm gonna hurt all of you. I'm gonna put the hurt on. Production, I've got a lot of military factories. I can produce whatever I want. Okay, there we go. Could make medium tanks, true. I think I will. I'll need more oil. Okay, we'll make a lot of that. Transport, not really important. Okay, what am I missing right now? Advanced rocket artillery, I am missing you, that's true. Do I need more? Improved anti-air, anti-tank. I've got anti-air, not anti-tank. I'm gonna need that for later too, I'll take that. Okay. Won't be as efficient for now. Funny, I actually do need more oil. Only because of my type of economy. No template for what? Medium tank? That's okay. I'll make one later. I just want to build them. We need to stockpile whatever we can. Okay, I'll turn off your plans. Performance is getting a little bit better. Again, after a country gives up, after you have pretty much every major nation in the world moving away, that makes it very hard to do things. Well, when I think about it, I could conquer wherever I want. I would need to build up my navy a little bit. That's true. I'll have to work on my navy. I would like to fight China one day. Only because I'm mad they were here taking lands from me. Beyond that, okay, Spain, you're a good ally. A little bit too democratic, not a fan of that. I wonder, could I get any of you to give me land? Polish Republic, even you're here. Yeah, they all try to dive in and grab land. It belongs to me, buddy. What are you doing here? Yeah, I think I'm gonna make you change up your party. I'm gonna try to. It'll take a long time, but if I do it, that will be powerful. I don't have a new plan now. I don't have anyone to really fight without going down here. I could take you over Saudi Arabia, but if I do that in our current war, oh boy, that'll be too much. How's your communist party going? Not very popular. You know what, forget it. We'll go after, I could use steel. A lot of steel, hold on. We're gonna get a lot of steel right now. We've got a little bit here and there. Chromium, tungsten, belongs to the Soviets right now. Oh, France, hello. You do have a lot. Okay, a little bit down here. Rubber would be great. I could get more oil and control more oil. That idea is fascinating to me. I would love to do that. And get all that oil. Maybe challenge the Raj or something. Or turn him into a puppet state. Okay. That is a pretty big drift. I feel like that would be worthwhile. I've got two coups being worked on. One in Japan. I'm hoping that will work out. I mean, their party is growing. Nihon Kyosan to. Okay, that is done. Rocket engines. Oh, cool. Look at that. That'll be powerful. Okay, after we finish repairing everything, I definitely want to build a rocket site. That will take time. A lot of time. I do want more anti-air, but man, we've got a lot of work to do. It's all beginning to complete, though, which feels pretty good. Yeah, that was my Grand War. A very cool Grand War. Okay, I'm building more tanks. I'm building light tanks. I'm building support equipment, a lot of support equipment. Got oil. I need rubber that I'm importing right now. I do lack some stuff. I need 30. Shoot. But I like building up right now. I don't want to have to deal with that. Fine. I'll get my still. Because of my economy type. I'll get oil. Tungsten, I need that too. Only because I want to work on my production right now, big time, for a new and future war. Light tank 3. I cannot upgrade that. I do like light tanks a lot. They are quick. I can't really make a variant right now. More oil, more steel. Ugh. Killing me. Recon Company 3. I love having a lot of initiative. Okay, I could work on getting more. No. Logistics. Signal Company. Organization. Alright. We'll try it out. It's a very short one. You've lost a lot more men. We're not even trying to really invade you now. There's poor Romanians. I mean, I don't know if Russia really fought in that war. That might have been all me killing them. I think it was. You're coming back to bomb again. How strong are you now? You have even more divisions. I don't know how. Total mobilization, right? Free trade, somehow. Only 5% of your population. And you've lost over 3 million people? Holy crap, man. Taisei Yoku Sankai is quite powerful. Okay, we'll work over here too. I like having all my support companies. I don't know the optimal templates yet, but I like having utility in that regard. They've got plans. I mean, I don't know if they can do any of it, though. They've tried for a long time. But yeah, I'm changing up political parties right now. If I want to go fight people, I can do that. China would be a bit much of a fight right now. India would be great to take. That would give me rubber. Oh, a lot of it. Oh, my. I know what I need. Look at that. Ceylon. Not a lot of oil down here right now. Oh, an airfield right there. I don't like that either. But yeah, there's a lot that I want to work on. But anyway, how's my construction doing? I could train on my armies right now. I've got a lot of production going on. 1944 in fall. I'm working on it. 12 factories are helping to build that, repairing all over. In July. Can only let time fly by. Only 3 wars going on. If I change up France and fight them, Russia will help me in that one. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. They are very mad. Okay, hold on. You've got to garrison all up here. Because, I mean, they are very mad at me. Incredibly. Hope we're not done. I'll have to get more divisions up here to go help out. Because, I mean, they are supremely mad at me. Okay, I could recruit more. I think I will. Military police, you've got your thing going on. You don't really need that, do you? I don't believe you do. No, you don't really need that. Give you more horsemen. I might have to. Okay, we'll take that. And I'm going to give you 2 more. Hold on. Yeah. 2 more. We've got supplies for it. It'll be alright. It's because I'm training you, probably. I'm glad I trained you, but you're good now. Look at that. They're all regulars now. But now they'll go garrison every location they need to go to. Make them happy. That way I'm not having to make everyone, you know, happier in general. Alright. Division 2, you did a great job. I love you. You're fantastic at what you do. No orders yet. Yeah, I know. I don't really have a location to take right now. I can't force Russia to do anything. I'm under their faction. I suppose, I mean, if you really do want to do a lot, you gotta get factions going on. Maybe. Yeah, they love me. I'm not doing that. That would be mad. Okay, France, how's your political party going? Ooh. Not really working out. Belgium, what about you? Oh yeah, working out. I want to work on you too. Would you be easy to work on? Point 10, a little bit easier. Okay, that will work for now. I'm trying to get a coup in France. That won't work out. I've tried. Forget it. Oh, it'll show me how far it is. Okay, cool. I didn't know that. Denmark, you might be easier to work on, or Sweden. Sweden would be easier to work on. Okay. How's that going for you, buddy? Nearly done, finally. Over in Kyushu, too. That should definitely help out. They should be pretty strong. I mean, it's over a quarter of them. And there's a great war going on. That, we're not winning. It's a grind, man. It's like our eternal war that is going on. It's a shame World War II ended it so quickly. Yeah, I really wonder how you would change things up, though, if you made it historical. I mean, after the Reich is over, then what? Cold War? I don't want a Cold War. I want a Hot War. They're pushing in again. They're winning right now. I don't know how far that will go. Signal company, we got that. A field hospital. Let me think about it. Mountain infantry 3. We are very good in the mountains. I mean, very good. We're extremely good in the mountains. Oh, heck yeah. Look at that. Things are changing now. Come on. You can probably do it. Let's look at my production in a moment. Clear up my performance by, you know, getting out of here. Come on. Might change up medium tanks over to modern tanks later. Oh, I'm going to build a lot of light tanks. I mean, I've got a lot of production going on for that. Look at my output. An incredible amount. Could change up my economy type to kind of facilitate that a little bit. Free trade, limited. We'll change it to limited right now. There. Now maybe I don't have to trade as much. Yeah, look at that. I don't actually need their oil now. Cool. Makes me happy. We can lower a lot of it. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah. Now still I need a lot of that. All my rubber, I do import it. Chromium, I do not import any of that. Man, I thought you guys had it for a moment. Made me very happy. About that coup again, I've never had a coup happen. I'm kind of curious about it. Oh, I'm gonna watch it now. Yeah. I've been waiting for you, coup. And I'll keep on waiting. I can only wait right now. Wait, wait. It happened. There we go. The fire of revolution now burns. Beautiful. The People's Republic of Japan. Check that out. All right. Hey, what's up? Okay. What will I give you? Support equipment? Hmm. 100. How about tanks too? Hold on. Oh. They don't have the convoys for it. Shoot. Look at that. We made a coup happen. Huh. Now they've got a war going on. Okay, I'm gonna change your faction popularity completely. Oh, heck yeah. What's up? I like you. Haha. Nihon Kyosan to. They joined us! Alright! Even better! Oh, man. Check that out. What a great coup. And they joined up. Oh, that could cause issues everywhere, man. I should do that more often. Yeah, they're joining in now. We've got Kyushu as a foothold. I'm hoping that will be a good base for us to actually fight from. That would be cool. Alright, I want to give you some tanks, man. I'll send like... Man, you need more convoys. I feel like tanks will be beneficial in their war front, maybe. I'm hoping that they'll survive somehow. I don't know how it'll work out yet, but I'm hoping they will. I'm not gonna fight here, no way. Look at my manpower. I can't do that. It won't happen. All right, I should have more military police to have help me out. Are they still being trained up? Oh, they are, okay. That would take a long time, apparently. All right. I bet they're pretty mad at me. Yeah. They're pretty mad at me. I'm trying to work on it right now. Okay, are you... Yeah, you're told to go everywhere. Good. How's my construction doing? Repairing a lot still. Anyway. I made a coup happen. Isn't that cool? I do wish I could help out more, but I mean, I could give him a lot of men. Well, that would kill my manpower, wouldn't it? I wonder if they can hold. If they can hold, I feel like they can hold, though. We've got Kyushu. That is really cool. Yeah, I wanted them to have one entire island. They've got Nagasaki, all of that. Beautiful, man. As they try to push on them, that should be curious. I mean, can you do it? 23 days? That's pretty cool. Kind of wish I knew what they would need, though. I would give them equipment, provided on what they need. I could give you more equipment. I'll give you that. I'll give you that. 10 of that. Hey man, have whatever you need right now. You're my own little coup. The Greek server in Japan being like, ah, olive oil is great. Now, rise up. They did rise up. Hirohito, you're not doing very well, are you? Nope. Oh, they love me now. They're like, yeah, dude, you're pretty cool. I'm like, yeah, I'm pretty cool. Okay. Our ideology and faction has grown. If we can give them Japan, that'd be even better. I doubt that would work out. We're fighting pretty hard over here. Very hard, actually. Man, that war. We did not take Osaka or Nagoya or Tokyo. It will just keep going and going and going. It will never end. The eternal war for sure. 24 days for another delivery. How can I give him convoys? I mean, there's got to be a way for that. Or are they trying to produce it? I don't actually know. Minio Sakura? Kaisuke Minami? Barakuni Minami? I think Japan would be fun. Okay, they're pretty unified. You guys are a bit more unified. But yeah, coups are great, man. I suppose that would get me involved in a new war depending on where we fight. That could either be really fun or really bad for me. I could begin that in various locations like over in China. I do like that idea. Alright, I might have to do that. We can make them drift. How are they drifting now? Sweden? Yeah, I do want Sweden. I'm doing it all over the world. You've got some powerful brows here, buddy. Holy crap. Okay, I'm working on quite a few locations right now. Belgium. Which is over here. Oh, look at that. No coup yet, but their party might change eventually. I wonder what will happen if they're part of the Allies and yet they're, you know, part of a different ideology. That would be curious for sure. But yeah, I took a lot from... Oh, it's only chromium. I should have chosen another location where they had more going on, like tungsten. Well, no, they're not able to produce too much. Up north, I mean, they've got steel. I bet I could take a location here. Well, maybe. Yeah, look at that. They're able to defend. Wait, who are you fighting? Are you... Oh no, they're fighting together, okay. He baffled me for a moment. Okay, assault breakthrough, beautiful. Keep on going, central planning. Modern tank, I'll build that too. I can do it. Feels good knowing the game. I remember when I did boot it up and I was like, holy crap, no, I'm done. And I logged off and I was like, nope, I'm not trying today. But I kept trying a little bit more, a little bit more, a little bit more, and then bam, all of you began to teach me more too. I love that. The longest war ever. Decryption advantage. Wait, that will give me an advantage? I do like getting information for my battles a lot. Gotta work on that more. They took a little bit. I might begin to work on the fleet too. Okay, no day night cycle for now. You're fighting in our current war. You're fighting no one right now. Japan, 800,000. Soviet Union, a lot more. Dude, I have Istanbul. Should the war not be over? I've had it for a long time, for many years now. I conquered that a long time ago. What a war I began. Yeah, after we're all done doing that, I think what I might do... I might actually begin producing other things. Oh, hello. What do you want again? You're not part of my faction. Get out of here, kid. I'm kind of mad at you for that. You're not very unified. Oh, here we go. It's happening a little bit. We couldn't beat the Allies yet. I would need France to kind of change up. I'll start by taking Belgium. I could have a coup happen over there, but they join our faction, we'll get involved in a huge war. Poland would be great too. Let me look at it real quick. Sweden, Iraq. Get out of here, China. How's Iraq doing? They're actually changing quickly. Fascist a little bit. Al-Hibs al-Shui. Pronunciation butchered. Doesn't matter. What are you doing, Russia? Like, training or what? I have no idea, actually. No, I've got to change up there. Political alignment. You know where I'm going. I hope all of you know very well where I'm going. Look at that, ahead of my time. Yeah? Okay. Advanced guided missile. Nuclear bombs? Heck yeah. I know what I'm doing later. I'm gonna make a nuke. People will get pissed off. Holy crap. Think I care? No, I'm Greek. I don't give a damn. Look at that. That took a long time for them to all train up. In March? Wow. There. Okay, upgrades, reinforcements, land lease over here. There's gotta be a way to give them convoys or something, because I mean, they need it. They've gotta pick it up from me. Oh crap, never mind. There goes my rebellion. I was so happy about it too, I was like, yeah, they're doing it. No, they can't do it. They're losing it, man. They're losing it. No, my coup! Damn. Japan, how can you do that to me? Japan too strong! Everyone is here trying to hold it. Can they take it back for them? I don't actually know. Yoshika Kamimura, come on, do it, man! Do a thing. Have a party. We've got allies here fighting too. We're all trying to fight for it. We had a foothold once upon a time. And yet you have more men, again. China. Now you're the Republic. Wrong Republic. My bad. Okay, they're holding now. The war that will never end. Oh, look at them flood in now. That might actually be a game changer. I'm not too sure yet. I've been saying that a lot, but I can't tell yet. Really depends. Defend. Okay. I can't believe it's really that hard for them to hold a foothold. I mean, I get it, but still. Supply usage will go down. That's my logistics over here. Look at that production. Over 300 medium tanks, I've got over 6,000 light tanks right now. Should I work on my navy first? I probably should. Well, an air force would help me defend big time. They wouldn't be able to hit my factories. I like that. I'll be more landlocked. I'm a little bit more worried about that than anything. Okay, yeah, I'll do that then. Oh man, they're losing it. You are a high level. You've been fighting for a long time. You're a hill fighter. You're an invader. That's why you're so good at it. Damn. I began a coup for nothing. I mean, I do have your political party changing again. And whatever, man. Not too much I can do yet until I actually change a few more political parties. I mean, that's all I can do. Without fighting the allies. If America wasn't involved, I'd be alright, but they are involved. Maybe if I didn't go down a historical route. Things would be pretty loopy then, and I think people wouldn't like that, but it is kind of hard to do what we need to do. Russia just is not strong enough. Okay, you're over here. Yeah, we're being pushed out of Kyushu right now. That's unfortunate. Alright, what are you looking at? What are we looking at? Only 259. Now, I do say only because, I mean, America has how many? Let's go look. Let's go get an idea. More. They have a lot more. Look at that. We can't beat that. I do wish I could change up your political party. Maybe in Mexico, I don't know. There's a few locations where we could try to change things up a little bit. I could begin to work down here, cause issues, yeah. Let me go look again at diplomacy. over here. All right, Paraguay. Really? All right. It's kind of random. In front of no faction, I can't invite you. Wish I could, but. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Brazil, if I change you up, you would be a big one to change up. I'm gonna lose political power, but I've gotta change whatever I can down here. What about Colombia? Venezuela? These would all be great countries to change up. That way they could fight the United Kingdom. Okay. Political power. I don't want to lose it, but that is happening now. Okay, we've got a garrison everywhere doing their thing right now. I could train up my guys. I suppose we should while we're not fighting anyone. I'll let all of you train up. I like how we have got twins here. Drives me insane. I will get more portraits in the future. But yeah, that's my great war right now. My coup did not work out. Japan is taking it back. We've got so many men here too, defending. Japan is just, man, tough. Only one faction left. Okay, the Reich, you no longer have your one division. Italy's done for. Japan, you're the only one. Yeah, it's like if you don't actually take out their capitals, they won't give up until, I don't know, maybe they will never give up. I don't know how much manpower they have, but look at my factories. Holy crap, man. 198. That changed up so much from the very beginning of our game where we were tiny. Now, we get to repair everything. Mechanized 3. Hey, man, I've got to have my land armies become even more powerful. We're about to have a modern tank. That is about to be in production. Won't be cheap, I know that, but let me go look at her quick. Tank destroyer, SPG, AA. I think that is good. Artillery, advanced anti-tank. That's always good to have. Okay, production. Light tanks, I've got a lot. I'm upgrading though to tier 3. I've got medium tanks right now, tier 3 ones. I would like change you for now to a modern tank. Iraq has joined the Axis. Okay. United Kingdom is not fighting them. That's pretty funny. That was a different route. Yeah, we're not fighting them. Huh. Allies not in war. Yeah. Oh, great. Now they're going to do that. Shoot. Didn't mean for you to do that, man. Well, I didn't fully push you down that route, but I don't know why you would ever do that. It's a bad idea. China and France, all that border gore. Okay, France, you got rid of all the communism in your country. We have Spain. Who could I get? My kingdom? That would be probably impossible. Sweden, we're working on you. Can't get France. Could we get... cause issues over here. That would be very important to me. The drift would be so tiny, though. Okay, I'm going to work on Poland. I'm working on so many countries. Look at that. So many. German Reich? You're kidding me. Well, I've got a new enemy to fight, surprisingly. I mean, I doubt I'll be able to take him in time, but that would be exciting. Okay, you'll be here. Mechanized, I want you to start over here. Alright, let's get everyone in position now. I don't think we'll take it in time for me to get land, though that would be cool. Let me know what all of you think I should do, though, as far as, like, what my next goal should be. how I should handle it. I mean, all that I can really think of is to change more political parties, cause a few issues over in the Allies. But that is all that I can really think of. Yeah, that will do it for now. Thank you for watching.